The monitor works with what is known as a graphics or video card. It's located inside the system unit and is used to display images and text on screen. Older monitors use cathode ray tube CRT displays and take up more desk space. Newer monitors usually have LCD liquid crystal display or LED light emitting diode displays. Both LCD and LED tend to be very thin and are often called flat panel displays. Computer display technology is forever evolving. Desktop screens in the near future could use 3D technology, and that's just the start. I can't wait to see what happens next.